could have driven myself.
After the stunt you pulled, you're lucky to be allowed within 10 feet of a steering wheel.
So this is my punishment? Enduring a bunch of school children?
This is not punishment. Hopefully you'll learn to be part of a team. And they're not children. They're teenagers.
Worse.
Don't tell me Damian Wayne is afraid of a little socializing.
I'm not afraid of anything. Teammates are a liability.
Really? Then what am I to you?
An unavoidable irritation.
Having a nightmare last night. I was just wondering if everything's...
Look, I appreciate your concern, I guess, but they're dreams. Just dreams. You know you're naked, right?
Huh? Ah! I overslept. I was rushing. Forgot to put on my uniform. Okay, so I sleep in the nude. So what? Animals are naked. I'm the entire animal kingdom, crammed into a single magnificent specimen.
You're something crammed into something.
What did that thing just say?
It was just laughing at you.
Yeah, well, butt out, bug. Keep that thing on a leash, man!
I told you, don't annoy it.
Jaime's right. That scarab is not a pet. It may be fused to Jaime's spine, but... it's not exactly under his control.
It's like you and your pants.
That's why Jaime's here. That's why we're all here. To help each other control our gifts. Help one another become our best selves.
Where else are we gonna go? I mean, we're a bunch of freaks, right?
Come on, Jaime. We're all family. Like the three amigos.
Four.
Five. We're getting a visitor.
Try not to behead anyone.
Nightwing.
Starfire?
It's been a while.
I know. You're looking good. This is Damian, the new Robin.
Welcome, Damian.
I'll be in my room.
Would you like to-
I think I can manage.
That is one creepy mocoso.
No. More like... sad.